Warning, the following footage may be offensive. Viewer discretion advised.
Oh shit! Right. Where the fuck? What the fuck? Yo, pull over there! What's up, my man? Fucking hell is shit, man. Sweat my nuts off.
You're in your lock rider. You are?
Doing good, man, how are you? This fucking thing's gonna start changing any second. Now I'm trying to find fucking cards. Yeah. Pass one over to him. Yeah, just so you have a card in it. I'm getting spotted left, right and centre, fuck yeah! Mate, I am fucking happy as shit. Cheers for that, homie. Peace out, bro! Peace out, even though you didn't see that shit, but you'll see this shit. Fucking hell, man. Sorry, babe. Oh, good fucking day. Good mood today. Getting spotted and shit. Yeah, boy. Man, them's getting spotted. Man, them's got recognition. Getting recognized everywhere. And yo, I don't know who you are. Drop me a comment, yeah? Today I just went and test rode the new Fireblade as well, so fucking great day. Is the car coming? It's a great fucking day. Went and test that new fucking Fireblade, getting spotted on the road. You can see I'm fucking speechless. I don't even know what the fuck I'm saying. I don't know what to say. It's great. It's a great fucking feeling. I just wanted to give them cards so that they've got something. Memorabilia, should I say. I'm in my lane, motherfucker. Don't you come in my lane. Don't come in my motherfucking lane, bitch. This is my lane, bitch. I'm in my lane now, motherfucker. You got no say. This is mine. All mine. My lane, my rules. Ah, yeah, baby. Ah, nothing. Jumping red light. Oh, no. It's not good. Not good to jump red lights. Naughty boy. You have boy in front as well. Naughty boy. Ah, you wimp. Yo, come say something, boy. Come on, wimp. Ah, you wanker on a bicycle. Bicycle con. Look at this, baby. Yeah. Oh, shit, I can't show that to Honda. That's not a good thing. Okay, so Honda can't see this. This is gonna have to be clipped out. I'm gonna have to trim this out and put it into a different fucking video. Okay, but in all honesty, that was banter, okay? He might have gotten a little bit annoyed, but that was banter.
Even more beautiful.
confused now about where my indicator. What? What's this? Are you? I don't know. Like, what's this guy doing? What is that guy doing? Like, he is confused. What the fuck is coming my way? Now, why is there a massive gap then? Just what I need in my face. Bus farts in the morning. Come on, everyone, move down to fucking London. Don't you guys love how everything's trying to kill you over here? Okay, it's about to change. Like, what was the point in all that? He's fucking crawling forward and then revs his fucking van. Like, I get it, maybe he's trying to get himself ready, finding that biting point and everything. But that was fun. What are you doing? The fuck? What's going on today? It's him. What the fuck are these guys doing up here? Oh, that was funny. Oh, let's go. Damn, what is wrong with your car? Service your car! Man's eating something. He's eating something. Look at him. Oh, motherfucker! Oh, that was funny to watch. T-bad. Isn't it supposed to be too bad? Oh, this is what one of the subscribers was asking about, if the homeless guy still lives here under the bridge. I don't know, I guess that answers your question. Or half answers your question, he could be. But then there's dust everywhere, maybe he doesn't. Thanks, babe! I'm mental just laughing to myself.